There's actually been a lot of controversy around these Republican debates. In fact, some of the GOP candidates released a joint letter demanding changes to the debate rules, and now other candidates like Chris Christie and Carly Fiorina are refusing to sign the letter. It seems like no one is happy. So here to settle this once and for all with some new demands for the next debate is Bill O'Reilly, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Bill, whenever you're ready.
All right, we got to wise these people up. Yep. All right, so here's the first demand. Stop complaining. You hurt my feelings. Come on. You guys are starting to sound like a bunch of Democrats out there.
Ouch. Ouch.
All right, here's the next demand. Answer the question. It's not that hard. Here's an example. Fallon, what would you do to fix the deep ideological divide in this country?
Pizza party.
See? It's easy, right? All right, here's the third demand. Wrap it up, keep it pithy. They give you a time limit for a reason. This goes for the Democrats, too. You're answering a question, not accepting an Oscar. All right, watch this. Fallon, what would you do if you were president? What would your first act be?
Pizza party.
All right? That's it. We're dealing with a lot of depth here, but Anyway. My last demand. Trump, you gotta take it down, man. Gotta take it down. About at 6, all right? Now, I know it's fun. But he blew out my TV speakers. If anybody gets to yell that loud on Fox News, it should be me.
That's
all right? That reasonable?
Bill O'Reilly, everybody.
We'll see you in a minute.
Pizza party, why not, man?